Welcome to International Brain Israel School. Subject, Mathematics, Basic 3. Our topic for today is length, and our subtopic is changing centimeters to meters. We want to change from centimeter to meter. Now, let's know this. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. 2 meters is equal to 200 centimeters. 3 meters is equal to 300 centimeters. 4 meters is equal to 400 centimeters. 5 meters is equal to 500 centimeters. 6 meters is equal to 600 centimeters, like that. So, let's do example one. We want to change 625 centimeters to meter. 625 centimeters to meter. Now, if you are to change, we will split this 625. That will be 600 centimeters plus 25 centimeters. Now, if you are to change from centimeter to meter, we are going to divide by 100. That's 600 divided by 100. 25 divided by 100. Now, let's go. 100 in 100, 1. 100 in 600, 6. So, that is 6 meters plus 1. How many 100 can we say in 25? Impossible. You write 0. You put your points. You add 0 to this. This is 250. How many 100 can you say in 250? 2. Remainder 50. You add 0 again. How many 100 can you see in 500? That's 5. That's 0.25. Now we are going to plus 6 meters plus 0.25 meters. This meter, 5, 2, 6 plus 0, 6. Our final answer is 6.25 meters. Example 2. We want to change 307 centimeter to meter. 307 centimeter. Now let's split this. This will be 300 plus 7 centimeter. Now, I told you earlier that if you want to convert from centimeter to meter, you divide by 100. So divided by 100. Divided by 100. 100 in 100, 1. 100 in 300, 3. That's 3 meters. Plus, how many 100 can we say in 7? It's impossible. You write 0. You put your point. You add 0 to this. That's 70. How many 100 can you say in 70? Impossible. You put your 0 again. You add 0 to this one again. How many 100 can you say in 700? That's 7. That's 0.07. Now let's add together 3 meters plus 0.07. This 0.3 meter. Our final answer is 3.07 meter. Don't forget to put your meter. The next example. Change 273 centimeter to meter. 273 centimeter. Now we are going to split this. That's 200 plus 73 centimeters. Now we are to divide by 100. From centimeter to meter, you divide by 100. That's 200 divided by 100. 73 divided by 100. 100 in 100, 1. 100 in 200, 2. That's 2 meters plus. How many 100 can we see in 73? Impossible. You write 0. You put your points. You add 0 to this. This is 730. How many 100 can you see in 730? That's 7. Remainder 30. You add 0 again. How many 100 can you see in 300? That's 3. Our answer is 0.7373. Now, I want to add. That's 2 meters plus 0.73. Let's add 3. 7.2 plus 0, 2. That's 2.73 meters. Do not forget to put your meter. This is your own way. You have to convert to meter. 893 centimeter, 820 centimeter, 165 centimeter, 145 centimeter, and 435 centimeter. I will do this number one for you so that you'll be able to do it at home. From number 2 to number 5, you do it at 2. So that's 893 centimeter to meter. Now let's split it. 800 centimeter plus 93 centimeter. Now we are going to divide by 100. Divide by 100. Divide by 100. 100 in 100, 1. 100 in 8, 8. That's 8 meter plus 193, impossible. You put 0 point, you add 0 to this. 109, 39. Remainder 30, add 0 again. 100 in 300, 3. That's 8 meter plus 0.93. Let's add 39.8. Our answer is 8.93 meter. See you next class at International Brain in Zell School. Bye-bye.